This is a Regency ATC1 made about 1958. This was the very first piece of transistorized ham radio equipment ever made. It's a receiving converter, covers 80 through 10 meters, broadcast band IF. It's got in a Q multiplier, BFO, antenna trimmer, and yes, it does copy sideband just fine. Extremely rare. W6WUH Larry in California. I'm good on QRZ. This is for sale. It is not cheap.